Yeah, that movie. That early 2000s 2D 3D animated sci-fi film about an edgy boy with daddy issues
who goes on a quest to find a hidden secret world. Well, you're not wrong. Despite the similarities to Treasure Planet, there are quite a few things about Titan AE that make it stand out as a film. First off, this would be the final movie that Don Bluth would ever direct. For those who don't know, Don Bluth was the guy behind The Land Before Time,